Did I ever tell you about the time I did a replantation of a boy's leg that had been cut off?
No, dear. No one is dying today.